As I was out riding that graveyard shift midnight till dawn, the moon was as bright as a reading light or a letter from an old friend back home. Said last night he run on to Jenny, she's married and has a good life. Boy, you sure missed the track when you never came back. She's the perfect professional's wife. She'd ask me, why do you ride for your money? And why do you rope for short pay? You ain't a getting nowhere, and you're losing your share. Well, you almost be crazy out there. But they've never seen the northern lights, never seen the hawk on the wing. They've never seen spring at the great divide. Ellen never heard old Camp Cooley sing. Well, I read up the rest of my letter, tore off the stamp for Black Jim. When Billy rode up to relieve me, just showed him the letter, and he grinned, and he asked me, why do they ride for their money? Why do they rope for short pay? They ain't a-getting nowhere, and they're losing their share. Never seen the hawk on the wing. They've never seen the spring hit the great divide. Ellen never heard old Camp Cooley sing. You're a lady